wreak havoc. Beat people's mad traffic, sleek and lavish. People speak and leak it to the maverick. He see it as just another felony drug arrest. Any day could be the one he picked the wrong thug to test. Slug through the vest, shot in the street for pulling heat on a father who babies gotta eat. And when they get hungry, it ain't shit funny. Paid to interfere with how a brother get his money now. Who's the real thugs, killers, and gangsters? Set the revolution, let them things bust and thank us. When the smoke clear and you can see the sky again, there will be the chopped off heads of Leviathan. My friend, I call them strangers. Anybody talk to them end up in some danger. Can't reform them. They pray four times a day, they pray five. Who weighs it strange when it's time to survive? Some will go of their own free will to die. Others take them with you when they blow sky high. What's the difference? All you get is lost children while the bosses sit up behind the desk and cost billions to blast humans in half into calves and arms. Only one side is allowed to have bombs. That's like making a soldier drop his weapon, shooting them and telling them to get to stepping. Obviously, they came to portion up his fortune. Sounds to me like that old robbery extortion. Same game, you can't reform them.